Greetings from Goma in the Democratic Republic of Congo. My name is Bill Clemmer. I work with IMA, currently heading up an Ebola prevention and response team in the hot zone or the outbreak zone of the current Ebola outbreak. We are in our 10th month of the outbreak, of an outbreak that normally would be over within 3 to 4 months. In the first 7 to 8 months of the outbreak, we treated and reached over 1,000 victims. In the past 9 weeks, that number has been doubled. During the West African outbreak of 2014, the mortality rate was 41%. Our mortality rate in the current outbreak, with a vaccine that we know is effective and a cure that we know that works, is close to 70%. Why is that? All the best treatment and all the vaccines in the world won't help if people don't come into treatment. Our biggest challenge has been convincing the local population that this is a real disease, that we have a treatment for it, and that we want to take care of their needs. So we would look at the LWR and IMA community and letting the people in the outbreak know, in the outbreak zone know, that we care deeply about them. That we, yes, we have a common goal to fight this disease, to stop the suffering and the illness, but beyond that, we care about the people behind this and how it has affected their lives.